Pakistan will hold delayed elections in the last week of January next year, the Election Commission announced on 21 September. A caretaker government has been ruling Pakistan since Parliament was dissolved on 9 August. Notably, polls were supposed to have taken place within 90 days, but the Election Commission said it needed more time to redraw constituencies following the latest population census.